I'll get you way louder than that here in a little bit. Now this next song was on our last record, Desperate Man, and it was one of the most autobiographical songs of my career. I grew up a child of the 80s, I was born in 77. I remember my dad had a Pontiac, and it was a Pontiac that had the bench back seats and didn't have seat belts in it. It was just a bench back seat. And as we would drive down the road, you know, 40, 50 mile an hour, I'd just run back and forth, you know, between the doors and just play around. Because he would sing to the radio. I was the band. I was a guitar player. I beat on the seats. And I was just pretty much just unruly. And to this day, and this is the whole point of this, that music that I heard when I was 5, 6, 7 years old is still the music I listen to when I go back and play some. I believe that there's a lot of us in here, a lot of us in the world that grew up listening to a hippie radio. Betty had a Pontiac on the passenger side. He was a young man and I was a little fella. I'd sit in that bitch back seat and listen to the song he'd sung. He couldn't carry a tune in a buffet, but he sang at the top of his lung. Carry on my wayward son on a hippie radio. Songs about the flower baby and the birth of rock and roll. Boy and his dad in a Pontiac and a hippie radio. I can't remember if it was 17 and 18 is right, but I'll never forget those baby blues and a glow of that dashboard light. I won her heart a week before, but it was hot right from the start. I busted her brother Ben's mouth for making fun of my car. And it was wide away the river, yeah, a hippie radio. I was a werewolf in London, and she was Lady Marmalade's soul. And I cranked the band, take a hand, and we pulled off the back road. A boy and his girl in a Pontiac and a hippie radio. After time counts to the bumper, I was pacing on the turning floor. My flower baby was a mother. My head was shaking as we were leaving, taking that boy home. My heart was full and in my head I could hear a long gone song. Cats in a cradle and a silver spoon on a hippie radio. ABC. No, 1, 2, 3, don't blame or he'll be grown. I took her hand and she just smiled with a look, she said I know. A boy and his girl and a boy and his dad and a Pontiac. Hippie radio.